Greetings, awesome souls. My name is Soul Taker. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4 No Hope Challenge. Okay, so this is right where we left off. Let me go back. Yeah. Why did we open that? Okay. So, okay, so yeah, we're continuing right where we left off. Anyone who's new to this series, welcome. I know. That took a while, but I killed him. I wanted to use as less ammo as I could. Didn't want to waste all my shotgun on that guy. And I know, I won't be using the merchant, but still. Anyone who is new to this series, like, the No Hope Challenge is, like, I can't use a merchant, I can't upgrade my health. I don't know if I can use a mafia outfit or not, but this will make it, like, a little harder. I'm not gonna use it. And I can only use guns that are like given to me. I'm just like picking the stuff up. Cause I just figured like, why not? I just wanna like see how much I have, like, you know, if, you know, like, if I do make it to the end.
Got it.
Or not, like, I wanna see like how much like I can actually, I'll have. If I do finish the challenge, or if I, you know, make it to a point where I just can't do it anymore. I think there is a nest somewhere. Yeah, there it is. Let that drop. Oh, grenade! See? Sometimes shooting nests actually work. Drop a grenade! Fuck. I started actually being like more aware of where the snakes are. Chief Mendez though, oh boy, he's gonna be a problem in this challenge. If you're thinking that's a waste, think again. You can get a lot of money from this, and you also get this back. So it's not really that much of a waste. I didn't really remember what they dropped, but all they dropped really is gold. I forgot. One drops a flash grenade and the rest of them drop gold. Let's just eat the white egg really quick. These brown eggs are really useful. They give you more health. So I think killing snakes is pretty worth it. Okay, I'm done. Stupid of me. Can't use that. But I know that like nothing really special is happening right now, but when I get further into the game, oh, it's gonna get tough, trust me. Oh, alright then. Wait, I had a white egg in here? Fuck. me check something real quick. A brown egg really quick. Yeah, it like boosts your shit somehow. Okay, let's do it. Why is it always over here? Three in. Got him. Oh! Oh my god! How? Oh my god. Something's coming from over there, but alright, now he's coming from over here. Yes. Cut that fucking rope. Yes. Okay. I was on that boat for some time trying to get this little thing. Trust me, doing it with a harpoon is tough.
Oh,
No. Yeah, those things on their heads, you can never like use a knife on those, because like they have a thing that's like, they have like a knife connected to the head that swings around, and, you can't, and if your house is like kind of like this on professional, it can kill you in like maybe like a hit or two. Yeah, you know, I shouldn't really waste all my time on getting, like, gems and stuff, but, like, I'm thinking I will, like, reuse the save files so I do other challenges, you know? Wow, what a waste of a fish. Yeah. Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna like to stay in here for a few hours. Maybe have some coffee. Hello. Yeesh. That's my house, you fucking cunts. I'm not so sure how much damage. Still alive. Thank you. my god, he does that. Oops. Yeah. He's grabbing the tree. He's grabbing the tree. Put that tree down, you bitch. Very low on ammo. Okay, one more time. And my village is destroyed. And he's around the tree again. Ow. Yes! Yes! Oh, hallelujah! That was so noxious. Oh my god. And trust me, I'm pretty sure like by how far I'll get, you guys are gonna be like, yeah, this doesn't look so hard. I guarantee you, it's harder than it looks. I got some ammo and stuff, so I'm pretty sure I'll be alright. I'm pretty sure I'll be... Well, I'm not alright, but I'll be decent, I guess. For the next episode. Oh, that's the end of the chapter. Okay. Now that chapter was actually pretty damn long. I killed 3 enemies this entire chapter? That's odd. But I didn't die yet. Alright, so, you know what? I had to do like 2 fucking bosses. Which, they were both very obnoxious. So, I'm just gonna leave this episode here. If you guys enjoyed this episode, drop a like and subscribe if you haven't already. And comment down below. And I'll see you souls in the next video. And I am out.